Hey everybody, and welcome to my social media tips and tricks for today. I met a lot of you at our special Socialpreneur Summit social the other night, and this video is for all of you about what I kind of touched on, but just to go more in detail and show you the screens and what I did to kind of up my engagement. The game of social media has become more important to all of us. I mean, it links to everything. We use it in news, you use it in regular businesses. Just being on social media is what gains you that exposure and really free advertising for a lot of it. So the things that I always do, and I make a habit of doing this, is you have to set your limits on social media. You have to set what you want to share and what your message is, and it has to be very, very clear. A couple of things that you need to do is write it down. If you write down a plan of where you want to be, that will help you stick to your goal on social media. And the more clear, concise, and consistent that your message is, the better it will be overall. The one thing I do is I call it Social Media Monday. Every Monday, I go back through all of my posts from the week before, and I make sure that everybody's responded to. I make sure that I've, even the ones I've missed, because sometimes you miss things or people respond and you don't get the notification. So you want to go ahead and go through, and you want to go into each post. Now, here's something I do to gain more followers to your page. If you have a business page, you can go under a post and go to the likes or the little line here. You're going to go ahead and tap that line, and everybody who's liked your post is going to show up, and it's going to show you whether they already like your page, they were invited, or you can invite them to your page. I make a habit of doing this every Monday because it will make a difference in the long run. The one thing I do on Instagram, which is big because IG, just with so many followers and so much interaction, it's kind of silly not to use it. But the problem is that your posts are not being seen as much as your stories anymore. So what you need to do is go into your stories, and there's three things you should do on every story that you post. Adding in a locator. You need to put a location of the business or the city that you really want that post to be seen in, because that will feed into a feed for that area that other people who don't follow you may be following that hashtag, and they may see your post and come to your page. The second thing you need to do is always make sure you hashtag your Instagram stories. It's really important. Make sure you pick a hashtag that's pertinent to what you're talking about or your business and go ahead and put that in there. The third thing that you always want to do is tag whoever you can or where you're talking about. So you want to go ahead and tag those people. Make sure when you are tagging that the name is underlined. If the name is not underlined, they cannot share your post in their story. So those are very important when you're using Instagram. All right, so those are some of my social media tips. The biggest thing I can tell you, no matter what, be yourself. Stop trying to be everybody else. Nobody cares. So if you can do that, it will make a huge difference, and you will be able to gain more followers. And remember that it is always quality over quantity. You can have 500 people or you can have 1500 people, but you're probably only gonna still have that core group of 100 or 200 people that respond and interact and actually turn into business. So keep that in mind. Thank you guys so much for following Kristen Crowley Live. Make sure that you subscribe so you can get all of my videos, and make sure you sign up for the email list, because that's gonna be very important for when I release anything onto kristencrowley.com. I hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you soon. Bye.